Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make homemade paintbrush. Let's go into the video. First, for making this we need any old paintbrush or your makeup brush you can use. This is new, so I'm going to use this is my old makeup brush. So I'm using this. This bristle will be so soft, so I'm using this. Next we need glue and some sparkles. You can also use glitter or some amount of chunkies. And now we need a waste pen. It's a ball pen. You can also use the gel pen. Let's start to do. First, for making this we are going to remove the refill. Keep it aside. Now close it. And in this curve part, you don't need it. So remove this too. Before removing it, let's fill the sparkles. So I'm going to put through this hole all of the sparkles. Okay friends, I have filled only half so that we can shake it. Now put the lid. Now for making the paintbrush top, now remove the curved part. Now I am going to cut a little from this. If you want zero point brush means, just cut it this much. Now I'm going to do 0.3 brush, so I'm cutting this much. Now use glue and stick the bristles into the top. I'm using Fevicol. You can also use Fevikwik, Fevibond or any other glue. After sticking it, trim the brush. Okay. Okay friends, I have trimmed it. Let it dry for 30 minutes. Hooray! Okay friends, now our prettiest paintbrush is ready. It's so cool and pretty. You can also keep it plain. These chunkies are optional only. Okay friends, I hope if you like this video, like, share, comment and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.